Boys' regular season is also close to wrapping up tonight. Rockford Lutheran played its final Big Northern game at Byron. Max Connell came to play for the Tigers. He is on target from deep. Evan Brogy also knocking him down from deep. Garrett Bertrand next for the Satyrs will pull up, and he will get that bounce. Walter Hill Jr. delivering to King Hughes, who scores. And for the third straight year, the Crusaders run the table in the Big Northern. They defeated the Tigers 81-51.